All right, so game one, we got Alcritz and...
Alcritz.
Alcritz and Psycho.
Right. We got Ike versus Olimar.
I feel like this matchup, like, Ike doesn't do that bad, man.
Really?
I Well, compared to other matchups.
Sounds horrendous to me, but yeah, you're right. I mean, he's got a lead.
Yeah.
Psych.
Go.
Versus... Al. All.
So Psycho, I don't know. All right, so Psycho gonna grab. He's got a decent lead on him.
Yeah, Olimar's pretty good with grabs.
Yeah, you get a lot out of it.
Mm-hmm.
And kind of like conditioning with the big move.
Told him get off me.
Alcritz getting that landing. I'm surprised Psycho didn't punish it.
Right.
But I don't know.
I don't know.
Maybe expecting more.
You know something we don't. Probably.
Yeah.
Alright, Alcritz smartly staying.
Ooh,
in a position to avoid
Psycho catching Alcritz, kind of pressing buttons a little bit.
Yeah.
And getting the punish with the nair smash. Purple also.
See the jab, get rid of the white pigment.
Yeah.
My boy's buff. And he got buff in Smash Ultimate.
Who? Ike?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's really good. Alright, he seemed really good.
Yeah, bro. Alright, Psycho taking this lead, almost lapping him.
Yeah, lapping him now. It's looking really bad. Alcritz is going to have to... First of all, find the kill, and then kind of make a lot of good neutral wins, and kind of get some, maybe something with Rage.
Yeah.
Because it's going to be really hard, because once you're down in stock, versus Olimar, it's just stressful. It just builds so much damage, and he's hitting you.
Yeah, Olimar's momentum is very good.
Yeah. Up till, I'm going to do
it. The eruption.
Yeah. Alcritz was looking for it, but he knew it was going to be punished, so.
Had the neutral go. This time it a little bit.
Alright. Good spacing by.
It was the red Pikmin too.
Yeah.
Red Pikmin does more about back up smash attacks.
So, I think I can see Alcritz maybe switching to Little Mac. Or no?
No, guess not. Oh, Alcritz, he's trying to make a good statement before he leaves. I think that's what he said.
Oh, like he's only playing with like Ike?
I think
main.
So.
Okay.
Is this scene or is
oh yeah he did
so much
yeah he did go Ike versus
Wizard
and beat him, even though he normally goes one of my pretty one with Ike.
Yeah, that's pretty good. It's pretty impressive actually. Did he? Ike sucks.
That match is really bad. I don't know how he won, but he did.
Maybe it's a little foreshadow to the crew battle later.
Oh yeah, that's happening, huh?
Yeah. It's kind of like why isn't that on screen? Because that's like literally the head of like the tournament. It's cool though.
Yeah, Alcritz getting a down tilt and two fairs. He's looking for it all.
He's trying to get a clip on Twitter. So he's doing clips too.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
He started uploading. Mm-hmm. So Psycho with the back throw got some good positioning.
Right.
Oh, you read that.
Yep.
That was actually kind of cool.
Yeah, I clipped it.
Back
that one's pretty good too, though.
Let's see. Ooh, nice.
I like
that. Fade
back.
Yeah.
Fade back instead of a back air.
We're going to go off. Yeah. He's a little too preemptive.
Psycho throwing out a lot of F smashes at ledge. Just to, you know, cover neutral get up. We'll get up. It's working though.
Fan of this, yeah.
Is Ike at up throw percent? Nah, but he's at.
This is where it just like outpaces a lot of
I like that.
Struggle, but he did find the kill, so he doesn't have to worry about it. At least
I like it like Cardi B. Yeah.
Like the. Alright, so up
throw out there. That was
up there. He's getting some jab damage in.
Right.
And every time he gets like a nair or down tilt, Psycho keeps trying to jump, and Alcritz is like. Catching that jump every time and getting more damage out of it.
Simple combos. Alcritz has got to lead this game. Mm-hmm. Ooh, but he got both hits of the down smash. So he lost that very quickly.
Ooh. Okay. Spot dodging. The RAR back air.
Alright.
Oh, he was looking for it. That definitely would have killed.
Yeah.
Not getting the good hitbox on the spike though.
Just throwing out there. It's no hitting.
He's playing just confident.
Oh, and that's
ooh,
the game.
Yeah, and he caught Psycho just. Overextending with Pikmin toss.
Psycho. I messed it up. Alright, we're going to game three. What do you think he's going to ban?
Psycho?
Alcritz would ban.
Probably FD, yeah.
And then Psycho probably go. Not FD.
yeah, running it back. So it's 1-1.
Yep. Staying characters. I agree. From both sides, I'd say.
I agree. He's Alcrix is looking really confident. He's playing like. You can tell
like
he's
playing
just,
his main.
Yeah. You can tell he doesn't seem nervous. He just seems calm, collected, and just playing really well. And it
pressing
seems like
pressing the buttons.
Yeah, pressing all the right buttons. Down throw fair, get him off ledge.
F smash, tell him. That's covered.
Good.
Like
progressive.
Alright, up again.
To his neutral get up.
Oh,
that might be it.
Frame trap,
oh,
I think.
Maybe.
Throw out the fair.
He was looking for that jump.
Alright, spacing back airs. I feel like he might tomahawk next time. Not this time.
Yeah.
Next time.
Yeah.
Not this time.
I don't think he's tomahawk.
Yeah, I don't think he has either.
I haven't seen any. He's gonna.
Nair. C stick Nair, probably?
Probably. I think he should have just stayed on stage.
I like the back here attempt, if that's what he's going.
Oh, and then, yeah, taking his jump, no, he's gonna go back. No, like, diagonal recovery whatsoever, so he's definitely not.
The blue one actually interfering with that air dodge.
He's getting some jabs.
Oh,
in the fair.
Where you at?
Where you at, dude?
Where you at? Siri, where you at?
Alright, getting the run past the shield. Or run past him, getting the grab. The Psycho's just adding so much damage on him. This is definitely where it just really hurts for Ike and for Alcrix as a player too. Because once Olimar just keeps building the percent, it's like it's obviously damage, and then it's also mental damage too. Yeah, Alcrix has barely gotten anything this stock.
Giving a little greedy on stage. That's why the Psycho's able to get his damage. Oh,
fair, fair.
Oh!
Ooh! He read the air dodge. He did read the air dodge, but Psycho DI'd in and kind of phased through it and then punished with the back air. That would have been sick. Imagine
sick.
If Alcrix were to beat Psycho with the last.
He hasn't. He might have before. No, he hasn't.
He hasn't.
He's
been really, really close, though.
Yeah, there's a.
Same with Teradax.
Yeah.
Both been, like. I know Teradax for sure, like, last stock, last hit.
Yeah, that happened last week.
Like, game 5.
Was last week, actually.
Did it happen?
Mm-hmm. Probably seconds at this tournament.
He just plays really well versus him. Well, either he plays really well or he kind of body it, but.
Yeah. Depends on Psycho's game, basically.
Yeah. Alright, so going to Lylat. I think the stage is really good for Olma, personally. I do. I think it's good. And for Ike, I don't think it's too bad for Ike, too. Recovery just might be good.
No, I haven't seen either of these characters play on the stage, honestly. Or maybe I haven't.
I just think Olimar is just good at kind of camping. I'm on that personally, but. And Sharky too.
But Ocker's in the lead right now.
10% on him.
Ledge trap situation. Respecting his options.
Ooh, the air dodge is just a little off. I'm wondering if these nairs are accidents. He keeps going for these weird out of place nairs.
I don't
even know. Oh, he was looking for it.
Oh,
up to
him.
Alcrix just going off.
Look at my sword.
Right down. Oh, the raw F smash.
F smash, point blank. Actually hitting him does 23%.
Psycho looking for that spike.
Alright, safe shield pressure.
And the whip punish.
Maybe day combos. Alright, I like the down to the shield, the worm.
Yeah. Oh, by Psycho?
Yeah.
For Olimar? Yeah.
Oh.
Up there, not gonna take it. Really close, though.
Right. Let's
see how Psycho plays from out. Auto cancel play up right there. Is he gonna.
Go for a down air?
Oh! Whoa! I've never seen that.
Alcrix plays are just so clutch sometimes, dude.
That's a clip right there.
Yeah,
it is. That was actually really, really clean. He went down. The reverse of the, and went back to the stage and spiked him. That was sick. I've never seen that before.
That was a good extra, because I thought he was going to go for like a down air or something.
I thought he was going to go for down air or like maybe
back
go for a stage spike
or something.
Or something.
Like that. Yeah.
But he just like, I guess that's a thing.
It was a mix-up.
Yeah.
Caught him off guard. And it's game five now.
Game five.
Going to FD.
FD. I don't like this.
That's rough.
For Alcrix. This is really hard for Alcrix. But he's...
Alcrix chose the stage.
Did he choose
no,
it?
No. He banned something else besides the
oh,
stage.
Oh, besides the stage. Okay. I guess... I mean, I don't think it's bad for Ike, but in his matchup.
Like,
yeah. It's just... For other characters, it's better.
Right. I feel like Alcrix has been doing really well because he's been holding advantage and getting, like, these straight hits that are just doing
yeah.
damage. But, like, on FDs, I like... I mean, you don't have platforms to, you know, landings. Or,
yeah, right.
I don't know. But we'll see. I mean, he's got a lead.
Yeah.
Barely. Every time I say he's got a lead, he drops it. But...
Alright, Psycho keeping his pressure on. Keeping him on the right side of the stage.
I like that roll. Get them right away from the red pick to have smash.
Ooh, getting the... reading the roll. He's just ledge trapping Alcrix super hard.
Right.
Yeah, Alcrix finding his footing back.
Alcrix seems to always space against Psycho's shield as like a cross hook. And it's working very well because it's allowing Psycho not to grab him.
Yeah. Getting some more grabs in. Let's see how Alcrix plays one out.
Goes the white pick.
Oh!
Air dodgy?
Too much Alcrix.
Yeah.
Too much range.
Too high.
Yeah. Oh, wow, you can
dag.
You can really punish that.
Yeah.
Damn. Dang.
Dag.
That's broken. I didn't know. I'm surprised you could punish Fair with grab.
Yeah, Fair does a lot of knockback. It was pretty well spaced, I'd say.
I think it was losing his space too. But Alcrix.
This is rough.
Yeah, Alcrix in a rough situation, but.
Rough like a dog.
But, like, one hit. One hit, like a back air. Obviously, any smash attack or a back air on ledge or a Fair can
yep.
definitely kill, but then. Blue Pikmin gonna take
so
that.
He doesn't have rage anymore, but, like.
He can. It's
raw
it's
power.
Still, it's still Olimar, though. Like
right.
See,
oh, this is your Twitter combos, but you dropped it.
Alright. Looking for a nair, but not really getting it. Yeah, now Psycho is just going off.
He's at like 50% already. I actually thought that Pikmin would have like allowed them to hit. Like.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. You know.
I think I know. Yeah, Alcrix looking like Alcrix is playing really like kind of.
Scared.
Yeah. Not, I don't want to say scared, but just like, he's just overextending way too much. Like, Chuck, yeah. Cause
it's not neutral getting it. Neutral get a thing.
Yeah,
time.
And then spot dodger too.
Yeah. He's just, Psycho is just punishing every single one.
Yeah. And he keeps, Psycho's getting a lot of grabs. He's definitely conditioned Alcrix into whether the shield or not.
He's not going to hit up again.
Alright.
Nice.
Alright.
Now,
this is where it gets spicy.
Or he's just gonna lose his talking to you. But.
That
that's
stupid.
A combo. Except
that's,
it's not.
That was a messed up. He definitely did not want to come to it.
Because he shook. He's still shook.
Yeah, he's probably got, like, slippery. Kind
slippery,
of, like, slippery
yeah.
hands.
I
get that.
I know what you mean.
Right,
I'm thinking
about
what
you mean. Jabs.
Dude, I'm.
Oh, that was such a bad roll.
Okay. I mean, he avoided it.
Get the re-grab.
Air dodge?
That was
a
weird frame grab.
Alright, look at this. This is.
He's gonna go for an F smash. I already can tell.
Oh, he barely. He rolled.
Oh, this might be. Oh,
okay.
Okay,
that's pretty important. He killed the purple Pikmin. That's gonna do well against straight hits.
Lot.
Yeah, that means a lot, actually.
But this lineup. Ooh, that should
up
be it.
Yeah,
or
right.
No, my bad. He's
not
no rage,
so,
yeah. But now.
Oh, that's
it. Oh,
okay.
You hate to see it. Are your games?
You hate to see it.